Σωκράτης. Fuck, these are the same thing. Me. Whoa, 40 up, dude. Dope. Thank you, internet. That actually looks really cool. Did I not do that before?
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
The war has brought this city to ruin. My earrings from this week were stolen in the night.
That's not surprising.
I'm sure the drachmi was taken by city bandits. Their leader urges them to prey on the Etera. He thinks we're defenseless.
You want me to gut the bandit chief?
That's exactly it. Will you do it for me?
Jesus, I'm in. Christ.
Then I can rest easy.
Leave it to me.
Oh, nice. What's up, buddy? Hey, guy. I want to see what this is. Athenian.
Phobos, away!
Phobos. Good puppy. Yeah.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.
Hey!
I'm terrible. Stay right there. Damn it. Damn it, I missed. Oh, nice. That opens up a lot of shit. I should have waited 5 fucking seconds. stick with that for now. Sorry about you. What are you gonna do, dude? That then is that also another thing? Butthole. God damn it! Fuck. Bullshit. Look. Don't do that. It's pretty detailed.
I wouldn't come any closer.
You should be extra careful.
It's fine, dude. Shut up. Shut up, nerd. Hey! Hey, girl! What's up?
I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
There have been followers performing rituals at a shrine by the shore.
What are they after here?
I have no idea, but I'm scared of these followers. I've written a message to notify the commander, but I'm afraid I might not get past them to bring it to him.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
Exactly. It must arrive without a scratch.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
You have my thanks, mercenary.
I should get going.
Is that it? Fucking fetch quest? Better get jumped on the way there or something. Need to kill people! Need to satisfy my bloodlust. Sup, bro?
Someone thought you might need this.
Thank you, Mistyos. Please, take this.
Damn, that's a
fucking
lot.
I remember the stories of Kira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Whoa. Really? What? I got another one? Slip beside the leader's house in Pilgrim's Landing and find me a large bowl of olives. Oh, like right fucking there. I'll go do that in a second.
What can I get for you?
Cool. Buy all your everything. Wait, fuck. Need to fondle this guy's olives. Should I just kill this guy? Do I really need to wait for permission? Oh shit. Large bowl of olives. That music tells me I should kill this guy. Mercenaries, you don't want none of this. Are these olives? Am I in the wrong place? Hello? This isn't his house. Where's his house? And where are the olives? Yeah? Is that his house? Hello.
Hi.
What are you doing? Let's go shower. Let me steal stuff from this guy's olives.
I need to stay hidden.
No. I made a mistake. I had to turn in a few more things and then I should be done, because there was like 1 hour left in the countdown timer bullshit, whatever. because I unknowingly took a bunch of bounties that are all time sensitive.
Okay. Did you get lost here?
I unfortunately,
I have plenty of.
But first,
hear what you had to say.
Me?
Neither God nor
this lady.
What exactly?
I want you.
I don't need to.
With each belt you read.
All right.
Artemis said,
how will I recognize? Oh. Bring the belts. I hope you don't.
Ooh, Artemis is. Oh, dope. Bless you.
Thank you.
Gonna put that on right meow. A $1 million song right there. Remember? What the fuck is the name of that movie? With that white guy, Jamie something? Something Jamie? And he was obsessed with rap. Cookie. Oh, what the fuck?
The physician said you'd be needing this.
Ah, just what I needed. Take this as payment.
Thanks, homie. This way first. Hello, goat. What?
You're back. Finished already?
It's all yours.
Great work, Mystios. You've earned your drachmi.
All in a day's work.
God damn, that's a lot. Bow! Herodotus. So.
Mystios, you're back!
And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this Afxesia?
This is the Mystios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense! I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me! I cannot do this anymore.
Let me satisfy you, old lady.
Allow me to satisfy your hunger.
I've never been with a mercenary before. Very well. Let's see what you're made of.
Doing his wife and he's like sitting outside playing the lute.
Yeah, I remember that.
Did she have fun?
That should hold her for a few days at least.
Thank you, Mistyus. Here, take this as payment. You've more than earned it.
Dude, just give me fucking money. And give me money and Nymph's Blade. Damn, I'm cool.